People die, but the other world exists. To the people who received a materialist education and believe in atheism, believe that Buddha and God do not exist and that angels and bodhisattvas do not exist, let me tell you this, there is the other world after you die. The other world exists, and some people drop straight down to hell. It is the place where people who had a bad influence on others and people who led others in the wrong direction go to. They go straight to hell, and there are many different kinds. If necessary, I can tell you all about the different kinds of hell. People who were not as bad, or people who simply did not know anything, first go to some kind of transit area. People who do not know where they should go are in that kind of no man's land. So people who think, there is no way that the other world exists, or, my body is dead, so everything should be over, why do I still exist? Who am I? Where am I? What is this place? Gather here. There is the task of preaching to such people and gradually sorting out their destinations. Some people can understand and go to heaven, while some people go to hell and undergo spiritual training there. Whether it is the near or distant future, this is what lies ahead of you, and for the people you know, it surely awaits you all. Therefore, in order to prove that, I have been giving spiritual messages and readings. I have now conducted 700 sessions so far. Even I think that this is not an easy thing to do. There may be people who could make up one or two stories, but there is no way anyone can make up 700 different spiritual messages. There's absolutely no way anyone can. No one could write that many manga either. It's obvious. I can do so many because they are true. It is tremendously important to teach people that the other world exists. Knowing that the other world exists will determine how people lead their life in this world. You can decide in advance the kind of life you should lead in this world, and you can also prepare in advance. You can find your own answer as to how you can lead a life with no regrets in the time you have until you die. You can come up with the answer to such thinking. People who are aware of their outcome can work backward and decide how they should live the rest of their lives. There are so many people who are lost. They do not know that they are dead and that they are in another world, even after 50 years. In order to save them, their families must attain enlightenment. In that sense, the path to salvation will open up for souls that are still wandering lost, even after 50 or 70 years, when their family members know the truth.